The following prayers, readings and music were those that were shared at the circuit Zoom service praying for peace for Ukraine. Liz Haywood from Coal Hill suggested hymn 719 in Singing the Faith. Richard will read that for us now.
We pray for peace, but not the easy peace, built on complacency and not the truth of God. We pray for real peace, the peace God's love alone can seal. We pray for peace, but not the cruel peace, leaving God's poor bereft and dying in distress. We pray for real peace, enriching all the human race. We pray for peace, but not the evil peace, defending unjust laws and nursing prejudice, but for the real peace of justice, mercy, truth, and love. We pray for peace, holy communion with Christ our risen Lord and every living thing, God's will fulfilled on earth and all creation reconciled. We pray for peace and, for the sake of peace, look to the risen Christ who gives the grace we need to serve the cause of peace and make our own self-sacrifice. God, give us peace. If you withdraw your love, there is no peace for us, nor any hope of it. With you to lead us on, through death or tumult, peace will come. Amen.
Even though I walk through the valley of the shadow of death, your perfect love is casting out fear. And even when I'm caught in the middle of the storms of this life, I won't turn back, I know you are near. And I won't fear no shall I fear? Whom then shall I fear?
prayer was sent to me from an American Girl Scout, a friend from America, and she sent it to me because she knew I was a Christian. It's a prayer for our Ukrainian guides and scouts, and it's entitled Prayer for Ukraine. God of infinite mercy and goodness, with grateful hearts, we pray to you today for peace. You offer us your peace continually and constantly remind us that peacemakers are blessed, for they shall be called children of God. May your voice resound in the hearts of all as you call us to follow the path of reconciliation and peace, and to be merciful as you are merciful. We pray to you for the people of the Ukraine who are experiencing conflicts and death. Bless the leaders with wisdom, vision, and perseverance needed to build together a world of justice and solidarity, and to break down walls of hostility and division. To you, we entrust all families and pray that they may never yield to discouragement and despair, but become heralds of new hope to one another in this challenging time. May you continue to inspire all of us to oneness of heart and mind, to work generously for the common good, to respect the dignity of every person and the fundamental rights which have their origin in the image and likeness of God impressed upon every human being. Grant eternal rest to the dead and quick recovery to the wounded, we pray. Through Christ our Lord. Amen.
Time of war, a time of peace. channel of your peace. Where there is hatred, let me bring your love. Where there is injury, your pardon, Lord. And where there's doubt, true faith in you. Make me a channel of your peace. Where there's despair in life, let me bring hope. Where there is darkness, only light. And where there's sadness, ever joy. O Master, grant that I may never seek so much to be consoled as to console, to be understood as to understand, to be loved as to love with all my soul. Make me a channel of your peace. It is in pardoning that we are pardoned, in giving to all men that we receive, and in dying that we're born to eternal life. O Master, grant that I may despair in life, let me bring home. Where there is darkness, only light. And where there's sadness, ever joy. And where there's
Jesus said, my peace I give you, my peace I leave with you, not as the world gives, but I give you my peace. Do not let your hearts be troubled, and do not let them be afraid. Amen.